Our First Choice Progression Scheme supports Year 12 students in their journey to higher education, equipping them with the skills and knowledge to progress onto a University of Sunderland undergraduate course. The scheme includes two compulsory student workshops and a three-day summer school hosted on campus. Once students successfully complete all aspects of the scheme, they will earn 16 University of Sunderland UCAS tariff points, which they can use on their UCAS application on a number of our undergraduate courses. The scheme is suitable for any Year 12 student who has aspirations to study at the University of Sunderland on one of our undergraduate courses. There are many benefits for schools and colleges who apply to be part of the First Choice Progression Scheme. First Choice teacher and advisor members are allocated priority access to our university events and have free access to our university facilities.
Well, I first heard about First Choice through school. The ladies came in and was telling us all about it and sounded fun and helped us make sure that if I couldn't decide on other ones, at least I'd have something as my first place. The atmosphere has been like really fun. Everyone's happy, everyone's joyful, everyone's having a great time.
Students will learn more about the university application process, how student finance works, and will be able to attend a subject taster session of their chosen course. Our scheme includes time spent with you and your students in your institution, alongside informational webinars which students can independently watch in their own time. The scheme has been designed so that students can experience university life for themselves. Our First Choice Summer School is a free 3-day on-campus event and gives students the chance to meet with university academics, make use of our incredible facilities, and socialise with other students on the scheme.
I'm finding it quite good, to be fair, with the events that I've been doing. So, for example, I had law this morning. We did lots of interactive stuff. We worked with people that inside the university that seemed quite experienced in their fields. And obviously they gave us the free food vouchers, stuff like that, which was actually quite good.
I'm finding summer school like really enjoyable and fun, because not only has the staff been like really welcoming and really supportive, I made a lot of new friends. I did my taster session today, which was performing arts, and I found that like really well. It was like, it made me want to do performing arts, so that was like that much fun.
The celebration at the point was really fun. There was great music, amazing food, and it was just a great atmosphere.
Teachers and advisors can sign up to the scheme by contacting our First Choice team. Applications open in the autumn term. We look forward to hearing from you.